Praise the Lord, prophet of the Lord.
Amen. The Lord spoke with me today. On this day, this is the 21st of this month of November, at about 10 a.m., between 10 to 11 a.m., the Lord has laid me, and when he slayed me, then he took me in the spirit to the meeting that is coming up in Kisumu. And while at the altar of the Lord, then I saw the glory of the Lord that came from heaven like thick cloud. Glorious thick cloud. And the glory came directly towards the servant of the Lord and began to cover him and overshadow him. And it was the most terrifying moment. And I remember I tried to even bend low to lower my head. And the glory came in several waves. The first major wave that came to cover his servant in a cloud, and then followed by another wave, and followed by a third wave, and then followed by a fourth and fifth wave. They came in several waves continuously until finally the final wave enveloped his servant, the prophet. The Bible tells us that these are the days when the latter glory of the Lord will be manifest upon the face of the earth. There are no other days again. It's these days that the Bible foretold about. That whosoever shall be in right standing with the Lord, they will throb under the glory of the Lord. Again, at about 10 a.m., between 10 to 11 a.m. today, as I prepared packing my stuff to leave to the big meeting in Dublin, the Lord slayed me and took me right straight to the meeting of the Lord in Kisumu. And I saw myself at the altar of Jehovah. And while at the altar of the Lord in Kisumu, then I saw the massive glory of the Lord that came like a cloud. And it came directly towards his servant, the prophet, at the altar, and overshadowed him. And I tried to lower my head because it was most fearful. So I tried to lower my head because it was coming to touch my head. And then it another wave came again and overshadowed, covered the prophet of the Lord. There's another wave and another wave. And then came thereby a fourth wave, a fifth wave. But the last wave came and enveloped him, circled him like this and enveloped him on the altar of the Lord.
This is the presence of the Lord. This is the presence of the Lord.
We love you, Jesus. We give you honor.
Look at how the environment now looks. Just look at that.
No,
everything. Father, we thank you. We thank you, Jesus.
Alisema hata labda
hawajaiona
wana, hata mimi nimeambia huyu saa hii,
hata labda watu hawaioni. Healing sasa, healing zinaanza sasa.
Healing, ona vile inaenda ikiwa bright. Umeona, unaona inaenda ikiwa bright
kabisa. Hawa wapi nini ya kuja kufocus?
These are the days of Elijah.
The days of the Lord.
Hallelujah! Wow, 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 wow. I love in the morning ilikuwa hapa uliona?
Eh.
Saa moja ilikuwa hapa hivi. Saa moja. Sijaona rain kwa sababu. Saa moja mkiwa hapa mnakuja uji.
Eh, ilikuwa kwa
uwanja. Hapo inaitwa uja watu. Yaani
in the upload kwa Facebook.
Nona gabane
inasema bwana, angalia mzungu.
The Lord is here. The Lord is here.
Angalia huko ndio ile moko bright sana.
Eh, inaenda ikiwa bright kabisa.
Jesus.
Ana bwana Jesus.
Ana bwana.
Look at that.
Lord, we thank you. Thank you for honoring the words of your servant. Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Look at the glory of the Lord. This is the beauty of God. Unajua hii mvua hii ni kama imekuwa ya roho. Umeona hiyo wingu?
Ona,
hebu angalia ile wingu. Angalia wingu. Si niko naichukua hiyo kwa hiyo video. Hebu iangalie kwa kamera ndio naiona vizuri. Sasa njao. Kitu iangalie kwa kamera ndio naiona vizuri.
Hai.
Iangalie kwa kamera.
Hai, kwa kamera yako.
Unaona?
Kwa kamera yako.
Alisema the wise will see.
Kwa yangu haikuji vizuri.
Huyu ni kama mtu bwana.
Hebu look at this thing vizuri. Hebu look at this thing vizuri.
Angalia mzuri, hata mimi ndio nimeona.
Eh, ni kama kuna mtu kwa hiyo ni
mimi.
Hebu.
Kujeni, ona hii.
Look at this thing well.
Angalia.
Look at this thing well.
Aya. Waezeki ni nakuja mzuri sana.
Surely.
Eh, ni kweli. Unaona pande hii.
Hebu unaona hiyo record.
Si ndio?
Ni ndio maiti.
Hata nini baba de jatoka?
Hapo unaona mimi ni record.
Watu wanaenda kuona nini huko?
Kwani je, una kwa internet?
Mimi
ile ya wedding rings inakaanga.
Oh yes. Wow. Ni ya wedding rings. Ni za cloud, sio shape pale.
Praise the Lord, prophet of the Lord.
The Lord has spoken today. The Lord spoke with me this past night in a very major conversation about the meeting that's coming up in Kisumu. And in that conversation, the Lord showed me the meeting. He lifted me above the earth, and I could see the mighty meeting of the Lord that is coming up in Kisumu. And as I saw the meeting, the Lord showed me his servant at the altar. And then I saw the mighty visitation of the Lord. And the Lord showed me his glory that came as a column from heaven and descended down on the meeting, even on his servant. So there is going to be a very major visitation of the Lord, historic visitation that is going to take place in Kisumu.
Teddy, najaribu yangu itoke lakini hii ni majabu bwana. Unaicheki? Rainbow. Ebu nione yako. Cheki. Ai. Kwa wanja. This is the rainbow appearing in the field where Prophet Owuor is holding his prayer meeting. This is the miracle I can witness from our rooftop bar in Great Lakes Hotel.
Wow. Alafu in the morning ilikuwa hapa uliona? Saa moja ilikuwa hapa hivi. Saa moja. Sijaona una raini kwa saa moja mkiwa hapa mnakuja uji. Hii ndio upload kwa
Facebook.
Hey, inaenda ikiwa bright kabisa. Look at that.
Lord, we thank you. Thank you for honoring the words of your servant. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Look at the glory of the Lord. This is the beauty of God.
Unajua hii mvua hii ni kama imekuwa ya roho. Umeona hiyo wingu?
Eh, bwana. Eh, ona.
Ona, hebu angalia ile wingu. Angalia wingu. Si niko na ichukua hiyo kwa video. Hebu iangalie kwa kamera ndio naiona vizuri. Sasa njao. Kitu iangalie kwa kamera ndio naiona vizuri. Ai. Iangalie kwa kamera.
Ai kwa kamera yako.
Unaona?
Kwa kamera yako.
Alisema the wise will see. Hebu look at this thing vizuri.
Angalia mzuri, hata mimi ndio nimeona.
Eh, ni kama kuna mtu kwa hiyo nini.
Hebu.
Kujeni, ona hii.
Look at this thing well. Angalia. Look at this thing well. Aya.
Waezeki ni nakuja mzuri sana.
Surely.
Eh, ni kweli. Unaona pande hii. Si ndio?
Hata nini baba de jatoka?
Watu wanaenda kuona nini huko?
Kwani je una kwa internet? Mimi ile ya wedding rings inakaanga.
Oh yes! Wow. Yoni.